Hey there, ladies. Leah with Chic Trends, and today we have the do's and don'ts of wearing fall pastels. So let's get started with what you should do. Do pair your pastels with camel. Camel and pastels are a perfect combination and make the trend look more fall appropriate rather than spring. Another do throw in leopard accents. Once again, this helps to bring in the dark, rich colors of spring and adds in a touch of personality as well. As for what not to do, don't go for white and pastel. This is just going to make the look a little more springy as opposed to fall. And finally, try not to go to three or four different pastels at once. Two is probably fine in an outfit if you anchor it with a rich dark color like a black or a brown, but three is probably overkill. Well, ladies, keep these tips in mind if you decide to rock pastels this fall, and remember to visit Chic Trends, your destination for the latest fashion trend reports and style advice.